West Coast. GOES-S will be reading in GOES 17 when it gets to orbit.
And when do we expect to be operational?
We're going to be operational in six months.
6 months. So that's an accelerated time frame, isn't it?
It really is. It took us a whole year to get GOES-R ready at 16.
All right, so it's about T-minus 30. Let's listen in and let's watch the launch together.
Rocket 5.
Status check.
Go Atlas.
Go Centaur.
Go.
Everything is go. T-minus 15 seconds and counting.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Atlas V and NOAA's GOES-S, a highly sophisticated weather-watching eye in the sky, to join its twin in providing better forecasts and saving lives.
Atlas has begun a pitch and yaw maneuver to steer to its planned path at azimuth of 100.7 degrees.
At 35 seconds, the rocket carrying GOES-S will reach Mach 1, traveling faster than the speed of sound.
Now, right on schedule. Signatures look good.
Roll program is complete. The speed chamber pressures are rolling off as expected.
At 47 seconds after launch, the vehicle will pass through the area of maximum dynamic pressure, or Max Q.
Max Q.
This is the point when mechanical stress on the rocket reaches its peak because of the rocket's velocity and the resistance created by the Earth's atmosphere.